Hello guys, welcome to my 12th character concept for the 76th Grand Cross. This time is going to be Purgatory Meliodas. Without further ado, let's get right into it. This action is going to be green. He's going to have 6,000 attack, 7,700 defense, 84,000 HP, 92% pierce rate, 70% resistance, 24% regeneration, 80% crit chance, 200% crit damage, 70% crit resistance, 70% crit defense, 156% recovery rate, and 14% lifesteal. And now for his passive. It says here, applies an effect which decreases the max HP by 7% when the hero uses skills. The effect is removed when a skill is not used. It can be stacked a limit of 10 times. It increases defense related stats by 40% and max HP by 20% when the hero uses a stance skill. When the stance is removed, removes all debuffs on the hero. His first skill here, Purple Lightning Slash, inflicts pain damage equal to 21% of max HP on all enemies. Pain damage states here, damage dealt plus 30% per active debuff on self. So it's pretty much an opposite of Amplify, where you get more damage per buff on yourself, while this one relies on debuffs. His second skill here, Counter Vanish, assumes a stance which increases the hero defense related stats by 120% for 3 turns, and applies damage immunity for 2 attacks and debuff skills. His ultimate, Trillium Dark, inflicts rupture damage equal to 45% of max HP on all enemies. And his Holy Relic effect increases the hero's max HP by 40% of remaining HP if the hero is the only one left standing on the team. It's pretty much a solo fight situation. Overall, after seeing what Purgatory Bun has turned out to be in the game, I made sure that Purgatory Meliodas is the same, in which case they both rely on their max HP, and they're both busted. Even their skills are nearly identical. As for his second skill, I was planning on giving him full counter, but I did remember him using a different move for the one time in the enemy, which was Counter Vanish. I wasn't sure what kind of skill I'm going to put for Counter Vanish, so I stick with the damage immunity for 2 attacks. Nonetheless, let's see how busted he's going to be once he's released in the game. Other than that, hope you guys enjoyed my character concept for Purgatory Meliodas. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching, and thank you.